are flying ones too?
Are we close to the cemetery?
Fairly. but we're closer to my house. I need to pick something up.
We are in a hurry. And you brought us to your house?
Yeah. I hope you are just a vanguard of the upcoming apocalypse. There's a secret entrance somewhere around here.
Don't tell me we're lost.
Thank you.
What the hell happened here? What's left of it? I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses. Let's hope the armory is intact. What the hell happened here? Left of it. I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses. Let's hope the armory is intact.
Sure. Let's hope. 5,000 hitmen in this country, and I have to get the nerve? When do you give your porn?
This is my porn. Hello, darling.
I never understood humans' obsession for their little toys.
It's coming from a guy who wears a mask 24/7.
You're gonna get on me for being materialistic? This is the only thing I was allowed to bring to your world when I was banished.
Banished? Why?
That's the great part. I don't remember. I've been stuck wandering this place like a ghost for 200 years. And I don't even know why. Isn't that fun?
Doesn't seem to have dampened your spirits.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Hope of what?
Revenge, what else? If the legend is true, the noble Surikage can destroy the ones that banished me. It's my ticket back.
You and me both. If I don't take that sword to Zilla, I'm toast.
You do what you have to do.
Believe me, I will.
In the foster gear!
It's time.
What are you doing?
Did you ever watch Kung Fu?
What?
Taxi driver.
We're in a little hurry, remember?
All the best heroes shave their heads.
Travis Bickle is a good guy now?
Close enough.
Listen, Chianji, who says you're the hero here?
You did. You said every hero.
I know, but any yahoo can shave his head. This is unearned baldness.
What can I say? I live in hope. Okay, that was terrible. Fuck your mother.
Thank you. cave under your house where you keep your battle suit? Glad to see you're keeping your superhero complex in check.
Laugh all you want, but who's the guy with his sweet suit of armor ready to go in case of a zombie apocalypse? Turned out it's a demon apocalypse. Still, not a bad time to be a superhero.